are you? As you can see, today we are in the water, more precisely in the sea. What do you think? Why? Today we're going to learn about a very dangerous fish, and it's called the shark. Oh no, bye-bye! As you can see, today we are on a beautiful beach to learn more about these fascinating creatures that live beneath the sea's surface. First, we'll get to know the diversity of sharks. We have big and small ones, fast and slow ones, different colors and shapes. The largest shark species, known as the whale shark, Rhynchodon typus, can reach lengths of over 12 meters and weigh more than 20 tons. Look at these videos. Sharks have bodies adapted for swimming and hunting, sharp teeth, and eyes that help them become excellent hunters. It is important to understand that the majority of sharks are not a threat to humans. Most shark species are shy and avoid contact with people. However, there are some shark species that can be considered potentially dangerous, such as the great white shark, tiger shark, and bull shark. The great white shark is one of the fastest species and can reach swimming speeds of around 35 miles per hour, 56 kilometers per h. Great white sharks typically live between 20 and 70 years. Basking sharks have a relatively long lifespan and can live between 70 and 100 years, while the nurse shark has a somewhat shorter lifespan, living between 20 and 30 years. Sharks are excellent hunters. They love to eat fish, seals, and other marine animals. Take a look at how they hunt. The great white shark is a predator that feeds on various prey, including fish, seals, mackerel, and other marine organisms. Sharks have replaceable teeth. This means that when a tooth falls out during hunting or in a fight, a new tooth will quickly grow in its place. This continuous process allows sharks to maintain their sharp and efficient teeth throughout their entire lives. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the world of sharks. We hope you've learned many fascinating things. Don't forget to subscribe and see you next time.